has ever cut me before.
And good evening, everyone. This is Iron Duke here for my very first audio recording video, where I'm talking into a microphone and all. I haven't bothered setting this up or anything, so it might sound a bit weird. But, yeah, just throwing up a video of a few matches I went through. I had been planning to follow up my Kabanda tutorial with a tutorial on Cor'bax, but I wasn't able to get him, so I just ended up with another Cor'bax run, and went very well, as you can see, making my current total with Kabanda 24 wins, 1 loss, 1 draw, and I have not lost to a single Kabanda player yet. So, given that many people are still complaining about the mirror match being an issue, whoever goes second loses automatically. Well, in 24 games, I've gone second a few times, and the point of this, I guess, is to show off a few cases of how going second and you can still pull off the win. Obviously, some of it's luck. Some of it is the cards you have in the hand. The deck, sometimes the mirror is not always the same deck. But given many people know about Miasma now, it often is. So, yeah, this is how I handle the mirror match. I'm not going to record any kind of voiceover for these matches, I don't think, because it is very late here, and I'm just going to throw up this video. If anyone wants to hear any commentary about why I made the plays I did, feel free to ask me about that on the Discord or in the comments down below. But until then, I think I'm going to sign off here. And happy playing, everyone. Hope this can give you some insight into how to smash that mirror match that many people are so afraid of. Anyway, have a good one. Oh, and one more thing. Let me know, do you prefer me to make a commentary in this way? Well, should I talk over my gameplay footage? Should I just leave comments in little boxes like I was before, where I got the microphone working? Or should I just leave it up to you to interpret? Let me know. And have a good one.
Know that I am a warlord of the damned Avatar and Cassie. Do you smell the spice of love? I am Commander General of the First Host. No metal barrel has ever cut me before. Understand the glorious release of bloodlust. I am covered by the words of the first host. Warlord of the damned Avatar and Mercy! Do you smell the scars? can understand the glorious workings of bloodlust. You fight well. Know that I am a warlord of the damned Arbiter of Unmercy. Do you smell the smell of love? Know that I am a warlord of the damned Arbiter of Unmercy. Do you smell the scarlet power? Oh. vile warlord of the damned arbiter of unmercy. Do you smell the smell?
Ah!